Allow me to show you something.
I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
I'm at the Bibelos. No, I'm in the Masoni room in the Bibelos. Like, Drake, be more, like, crazy. Anyways, good morning. Happy Sunday. I just want to show you guys my steps. I'm trying to create a new, what is that called? Morning routine? That's my goal. Was a new morning routine. Why are you guys up so high? I did a load of laundry yesterday. I need to put this stuff away. This shirt though, I'm gonna do a haul. Probably, let me just hold on. Okay, like I should fall in line, like I should, anyways, I have so many songs in my head. I woke up like with a song. This is what I want. And then we're gonna talk about what it's been. I woke up at 7, turned on the heater, and went right back to sleep. Woke up at 8:30 when I wanted to wake up at 7. But we'll try again tomorrow. It's okay. If people fail, we fail. It's okay. I'm the kind of person that really likes control. And like, I need to say this in a vlog so that when I come back, I want to know what kind of progress we've made now that we know. But while I get into that, now look, I'm not, my three most important things in life are honesty, faithfulness, and empathy. Those are like my three big things. Like, if you are a liar, or if you don't have faith in yourself, God, like your family, in your relationship, like, and if you don't have empathy, it's just like I can't talk to you. Anyways, my whole like hair falling out and situation and all of that, like, I don't know, I feel like I remedied it with oil. I know I did that whole video throwing everything out, but listen to me, I'm not putting it directly on my scalp. I'm not. And literally all I am doing is putting as much as I think I need. That is all we need. All we ever need of things is a quarter. Shampoo, all you need is a quarter. Everything, all we need is a quarter of our, what it looks like in our hand or some shit like that, I don't know. But yeah, not like too much. I've only done it 2 times before today. But I washed my hair last night. I really wanted to blow dry it today for y'all. I mean, it's looking like it's giving something. Curls? I don't think so, but something, yes. Fuck all that happy shit that y'all want me to be on. Like, why is Drake in my mind today? Like, I should fall in line. I do this until, like, I feel like I get the crunch off, and also until I get, like, all the oil off my hands. But yeah, I feel like the oil has been, like, sealing my ends in a way. Because my hair is not falling out as badly as it was. Like, I'm not putting it in my scalp anymore. Like, I'm not doing those scalp treatments. But I am doing this. This isn't a part, I mean, this would be a part of my routine. So what I want my routine to look like is a simple wake up. Like, get off of the bed. I have a control problem. I need to know exactly what I'm wearing when I get out of the bed. Why? Do something else in the meantime while you're thinking about what you're wearing. Like, it's not that serious, but it is that serious for me. Like, I will not get out of the bed until I know exactly what I'm wearing. Or like, I'll say, okay, I'm gonna go take a shower. Damn, you see that? Also, I feel like I've been lied to my whole life. I've thought I've been tan. Like, okay, I look a little tan on the viewfinder. I thought I've been, I see myself as dark. I know it's like lining and everything here, but like, I don't know. My skin color has just been pasty. Anyways, back to what I was saying. I want my routine to look like, get up, brush your teeth. Normally I take a shower in the nighttime, so I don't really feel the need to like overdo it and take a shower in the morning. Unless I feel like I'm gonna be outside like all day, I need that like push or whatever. So maybe I should like get my outfit in the nighttime. But here's the thing, is that that's what helped me fall asleep last night, because I was already thinking about like, what am I gonna wear today? Last night, I knew what I wanted to wear. I don't have what I want to wear because the hoodie that I wanted to wear is in transit, basically. It's inside of Will's carry-on, and his carry-on is not here at my house. So that's besides the point. I don't have the hoodie, so I can't wear that outfit. And then I started to think, I'm not gonna fit inside those pants. I'll try it on though. Also, these are my house slippers for now, because I don't have any regular ones, and I got these like, what, 5 Christmases ago? It's just the warmest thing. I need something on my feet because this floor is cold. Also, before I try on the pants and all of that, this is not soap. This is not soap. Like, if you thought this was soap, it's not. I thought this was soap my entire life. Have I been taking a shower with, what is this? A beauty bar. I don't know for how, bro. I've been using the Olay body wash alongside this. I just want to let you know this is not soap, so don't say I never told you nothing. Also, change your toothbrush. Just change it. This is my old toothbrush. It looks normal, regular. I used a new one today. I just forgot, like, you know, I've been using, what, it's like a month? I don't know how often you're supposed to change a toothbrush. I guess as long as it feels hard. This one was feeling soft. These bristles are soft. I would do it with the other one, but I have oil on my hand that I'm not gonna be, like, touching that. This is not soap. Change a toothbrush. Let's try on the pants. Also, I am joining this whole, like, Vlogmas thing this year, is that I was away on 2 trips. Came back when? Yesterday. And I didn't have any storage on my computer, on my laptop, which is the one that I took with me on vacation. Obviously, I'm not gonna take my desktop with me on vacation. So I didn't have any way to edit my videos. So y'all gonna get a mix, a whole bunch of videos, and you're gonna be like, what? Ah! I don't necessarily want to do a video every day, because that's not a realistic expectation. Oh, they fit. I don't know. I saw the number on the scale the other day and I was like, I just need a little bit more structure in my life right now. And that's what I'm striving for. Like, I should fall in line. Fucking song is not trying to come out of my head. What's the name of the song? I'm gonna go with that. Generation, get a letter and understand that I'm not doing it the same and I'm doing it better. Like, I should feel, I don't know, guilty for saying that. They should put a couple more mirrors in here so I can stare at myself and else other than parents for once. I text her from time to time, she a mom now. Life forces love to calm down. I told her to calm down, but I think she's straight. But this should stick with me, always couldn't believe when he called me. You never know it could happen to you. I guess it's just who I became, dawg. Nothing was the same, dawg. Okay. I threw up my quick post because I kept thinking about doing that as well. I've been using dial soap, by the way. I know it says hand soap. Relax. Just relax. I've been using this for my face. this is really good. It's been really good. Look at my skin. Clear as a motherfucking day. I don't know. I've also been like trying to use that on my body as well, since I now know that the bar of soap that has been the only thing that I said I could use on my body, which is sad. I mean, I don't think I stink. I'm like, nobody's ever said that to me. It's not really like a thing, but anyways, any other soap has usually broken the hell out of me. Like, I have very sensitive skin, so that Dial soap is good. Irish Spring is the worst. Having the guava white soap, the worst. What else? I can't use that much soap. So that one has been like the only one that I could use, but whatever. Dial soap, here it is. We use the other one for moisture. Also, they always tell you, like, if you're a girl, I hope, if you're not, skip this part because you're not gonna wanna hear this. That's like the only one that I could use down there as well. Like, I know I'm not the only one. There's so many people that I know that it's the same. And I'm like, have we all just been using... Anyways, my quick little skincare, which is what I was going to do at first. And then I got sidetracked. Yeah, I have really, I like...